Then there was trouble. Hector could see a snowslide that blocked the line. If James slowed down at the bottom of the hill, they would get stuck. Onwards, onwards, go, don't slow down. But James didn't want to be told what to do, especially by a freight car. I'll decide what we do, he thought. So James applied his brakes. The train smashed into the snow, and it stuck. James couldn't make his delivery on time. He felt bad.